Let's start it up again. Let's start with Sapphire. 2020 is a little more expensive, so we'll go with that. Sapphire. Yes! We want to see some parallels. Two parallels per box. We have seen more before, but very rarely. Are there autos? I don't even think there are autos in these. You're looking for the Paparazzi. The one of one Paparazzi. That's the parallel we're looking for. Dude, these are sick. Good luck, man. Renato Sanchez. We got a rookie, Eric Garcia. Back card, KDB. And is this, I don't know if this is a color card or not. No. Brian Barabi, rookie. Ooh, nice. Sesko. He's going to be a good rookie right there. He's going to be good. Mendy. Van Dyke. And Del Piero. It's a big dude. They compare him to Holland a lot. We got Sabechu. Ooh, we got a refractor coming. We got a parallel. Neymar, nice. Miguel Gutierrez, and this is a yellow or a gold, I think. Canary yellow. Defense. Is Maxence LaCroix number to 99. I think that's a yellow, but it is for sure a color match. Look at that. Sweet. Hans Vaneken. Leroy Sané. We got a Hannibal rookie. And a PSG future stars, I think, of Xavi Simons. Not bad. He's pretty good. We want to see PSG Messi. There's another LaCroix. Ooh, nice. Pedri. Pedri Gold Cup. We got Dusan. Sweet. And Phil Foden. Nice. A good pack. Sweet, Moukoko. Gold Cup. We got Dusan Tadic. Thiago Silva. And a keeper, Alisson. All right, two left. Still looking for Ronaldo, Messi, Mbappe. Sabitzer. Ooh, we got green coming up. Toure. Gerard Moreno. And we have Atletico. Forward is Griezmann. That's a banger. You saw what he did in the World Cup. 5 out of 75. He was probably next to Mbappe, the best player on France in the whole cup. He's a good player. Nice. And last pack magic. Come on, baby. Messi. Messi magic coming up. Koke. Delete. Dang. Defense. Harry Maguire. Hate that guy. And future stars. Kamavinga. That's decent. Another French player. Played pretty good in the World Cup. Decent box. All right, finest time. Two autos per box, one per mini box. Looking for Pedri rookies in here. Uh-oh. I'm gonna lose my restream chat. My stream's still going. I'm offline. Well, our internet is down, so I'm going to wait a minute. Hopefully it'll pop back up here. We're still recording, which is good. Well, our stream is dead, but I can keep ripping and upload this video, so I'll do that. I'll give it a minute here, though. Well, not seeing any lights on this thing.
Come back on?
No.
No. David's underneath the desk.
There's no power on. This is the modem now, right?
Yeah.
Or is this the modem?
That's the modem right there.
This?
Yeah.
Cradle point?
Yeah.
Well, what's this then? Comcast.
That's fucking gotta be TV.
No, it's Comcast business modem.
Comcast business modem. Do we use that? It says, David says there's no power to it.
You get away with black coffee, but then there's people that put in all that other stuff that makes it similar to my Coke.
Should I turn? Is there a power switch on that thing?
No.
Where's the cord that runs?
Right here. This goes into here.
It goes into that thing?
Yep.
It's not working?
No.
Unplug it.
I did.
Plug it into that power strip. See if that turns on. The biz, the Comcast business deal isn't giving you any power.
Is this thing? Is working, it's plugged into here. I can plug it straight in. Gosh.
What a mess. I'm gonna turn you on speaker for the entire time.
I don't know if it was on before or not. Straight into the wall. Nothing.
The big flat box tart.
Does the other one have lights on?
Yeah.
Did you guys switch from Comcast or anything?
No.
And
the modem's offline. So.
Yeah, it's nothing. No power on. I'm straight into the wall now.
Wasn't it before?
No, it was in the battery backup.
Yeah, just put it back in there.
I did. Still didn't do anything. I mean, that's where it was. This other little thing is plugged into it and it's powered on. I think it's dead.
He thinks the modem's dead. It's kaput.
How could a brand new modem go down?
I don't know, you better call Comcast. Tell them that we're charging them $100 an hour. That's cheap. You're getting half cheap.
still rip this and record it, right?
Or just wait.
I don't know what to do.
I don't think so.
Hello. Hi.
What's up, Tarek?
Anything else going on? Not working yet.
Not doing nothing. No power. Plug it into this. Plug it into this thing.
Well, it shouldn't matter what it's
I know, it shouldn't.
Yeah, it should be plugged in however it was plugged.
That's how it is plugged. That's not what it is. It's plugged it out. That's how it was. The cable is in there all the way. It's fucking tight. Should I fucking kick it a couple times?
I'm talking to the support.
Tell them they owe us lots of money. Say you guys owe us lots of money. It's not working. It's your fault. My business is losing money. I mean, it's Alex V that he's ripping for.
Yeah, I know.
So he's on YouTube, probably.
He's on YouTube.
I could go live on the, if you have a YouTube phone, I could hook up to. And then, but that's not Wi-Fi either. Does that other phone, can that go live? Where is that thing?
Yeah, you just have to put that YouTube account into it.
Where is it even?
So don't you have to, doesn't this phone have to be hooked up to Wi-Fi?
Oh yeah, true.
You know?
Yeah.
Doesn't have service.
There's like a reset or something.
That's okay. What I was.
Everything's plugged in, right?
Everything's plugged in. Right, David?
Yep.
Everything's plugged in. Leave it all plugged in. They're fucking troubleshooting it.
Power. They can't touch it.
Well,
they could try maybe sending a signal through the cable. But there's no like reset.
That's what I was looking for. Like a
factory reset.
This is why ripping on cell phones is so much better.
I know. Should we just go back to...
No more spreadsheets, just cell phones.
Yep.
Cell phone camera rips.
Thank you.
too old for this.
Does the phone work here? I think that's a phone modem. That thing's working.
Downtown? No downtown.
No.
It's probably some people trying to take us out.
Yeah, they're probably trying to test it.
Trying to try to run around the building.
This is check telephone line.
Yeah, telephone's out too. It's for sure, I guarantee you, it's someone trying to see if they got it out or not.
Fun.
Yeah, you should go look outside and see if any cars are close trying to jam it. Yeah.
No, it's just because that modem is out, now the phone won't work either. Because your phone is on Comcast. It's, what do you call it? Digital phone line. Just goes out.
It's just like, I'm not going to work anymore today.
Well, it could be because of the construction next door. Maybe they, like, fired a spark into it, you know, like. It's damaged. I don't know if they disconnect any wiring. Did you guys lose power at all? Ever? This week?
What are they saying, Tark?
They said they're troubleshooting. It's 5 to 7 minutes.
They're trying to do a reset. It's not going to work.
There ain't no power.
I would take that thing, drive that over to Xfinity store right now and like tell them you want a new one.
Can we do that? Should I just try run it over with my truck?
Then I just have to set it up, but I mean, how long is it gonna take a guy to get here?
It'll turn it on.
Oh, yeah.
classic. When all else fails, when the internet's down, just hold on to your modem, like Messi. Hold on.
Oh, I think what you're trying to fix. You're trying to get on.
We need a hammer.
You need a hammer?
He needs a hammer.
Need a hammer.
Do you want something? Do you need something?
I have
Starbucks.
I got a sledgehammer in my truck. Mm.
She's coming right now.
Yeah, she's on her way. She's on her way.
Mm. Yeah.
What? Vanilla latte?
With oat milk, the one that you always get.
Okay. Vanilla latte.
They had goat milk at the beginning of every time Christmas. Just because it's the highest.
What a world.
Because I'm just about to rip a bomb motor. Just
dust it off.
There's no power. It's not like the modem. It's not like the modem is just not working. That's not the case. It's the modem.
Well, I'm gonna stop this video.
Try refreshing.
Refresh what?